Okay, and we're back with Resident Evil 2 Remake. So, if you were here for the last stream, I took a little bit of NyQuil because I felt my throat kind of getting a little rough, and wow, that stuff is powerful. Kind of knocked me out. I mean, I also went and got some lunch. But I expected to be gone for like 40 minutes, and then I got really sleepy, and I just had to lay down and take a nap. So, it's just part of getting old, I guess. Can't take as much NyQuil as I used to. Oh man, but yeah, in all seriousness, I just took the just a little cup, and I guess that stuff is a lot more powerful than I remembered. In any case, we're back here with Resident Evil 2, which I've been really enjoying. And I'm kind of I'm going through it in hardcore mode, so no autosave, no I can only save with a ribbon, whatnot. So it's a little bit more like the older games, I guess. I don't know if the enemies are any tougher, but they've been pretty tough. And in any case, I'm out of ink ribbons. So this save, I may need to actually come back to this save periodically. That being said, I'm fairly well stocked. I have 8 shotguns. I think I can make more shotgun shells with that. I have some handgun ammo, some healing stuff. The only thing that's not clear to me right now is where I should go next exactly. So let's look at the map. Safety deposit room. There's a puzzle in there, but I don't have what I need to complete it. West office. Pretty sure I've done everything in there, but there is a zombie wandering around. I wonder if that's why it's marked. I need the club door, the club key to open that door. What's in the east office? Is there another safe in there? I don't remember if there's another safe. Tell me there's an item in there. And oh look, there's stuff there, so I guess I could go there. Now, what's this? I don't think I can get in that room, can I? And it looks like there's a bathroom I can get into in there. That might be a way to get over here. That'll probably be my next objective, because I can actually get there. Huh, I guess I didn't check that door, but that's definitely a diamonds door. So I can't get in there. Can't figure out what I need to do in the library. I need to, there's a jack in there that I need to put down, but I need the pole for it. Lightning Hawk 3. Did I miss that? No. Wrong floor. That's the Star's office. Waiting room. Okay, there's a safe in there. Emperor statue. I don't need what I need. I don't have what I need for that. Crank handle slot. Oh, I may need to go get that. No, crank handle, not the wheel. Okay, yeah. I figured it would have been weird if I could use that wheel again, that it didn't just give it right back to me. C4, or a detonator for the C4 there. And there's a dial lock there. Okay, so I'm gonna head in here. I'm gonna check this room. I'm gonna check bathroom. I'm gonna check the fire escape. I think there's a zombie in here. Yeah. Oh, see, when did this happen? Okay. Is he about to start getting up? That was very unfortunate. So if you've been watching, I'm still not completely sure what some of the rules are in this game, like as far as zombies coming back. It seems like unless you get an exploding headshot with a zombie, they can come back to life. So far, the exploding headshots seem to be fairly random, so I'm not sure. There's the chopper. Appears to be secured. Shutters. Pretty sure there's one in here. Nothing over there. She got up again. I just don't know where to go. No name or anything, so I mean, I guess I might have to review my notes and see if I missed a clue to that, but I don't think so. This is what, to the Star's office? Yep. Armory, I don't think I have the code for that. And there's a library, but I can get there from the third floor. It's a lot easier. This guy never stood up. Doesn't mean he won't. Disappointed that the shotgun didn't blow their heads off. And now I'm back here. See, this is kind of awkward because this room is just really tough because of these three zombies that I can't seem to kill. So, I guess maybe I should just take him out. Bastard. No. Where'd you go? Okay, got one there. So that makes everything a little easier. Just to have one completely permanently gone. Yeah, what are you doing? Think they should be like actively avoiding my headshots. Like,
son of a bitch.
Indeed, Leon, indeed. You won't come in here. Okay, let's just look at this. No.
Shit. God damn it.
God. That's pretty tough, man. I've put a lot of ammo into that guy over the course of the game. I mean, if you were here before, you'll have seen me shoot him before. That's pretty tough. If he's just gonna keep getting up. There's that guy. Yeah, I really don't think I have any clues to open those up. Idea where that goes. That's really annoying. Thank you. Look at that. And now it's cleared. Okay. Marvin, how you doing? I'm not having a lot of luck with these puzzles. He sounds pretty bad. Why is that showing? Oh, green for clubs. Okay. I thought it was green for. If you can go through. Oh! Dang it. Forgot to check that bathroom. God, I'm so absent-minded. Totally got distracted. Okay. I'm very confused. Very confused. Thank you. Oh, wow. I can't believe I missed that. Okay, here we go. Wow. Just for show. Wow, I can't believe I totally missed this room on the map. Okay. There's my detonator. Another board. What do we got here? It is cool that, like, so that zombie that's now in the hallway outside here, if I were to go out here and make a left, he's kind of trapped in the dead end of this hallway here. That zombie started out in this room, and I opted not to kill him, and he eventually followed me out here, and then he just ended up over there, which is a lot better for me, even than. I mean, I could pretty much easily avoid him in here, and there's nothing else to do in this room. But that room leads back and forth through this area, so it's a lot more useful to me that he ended up over there. So that's pretty cool that the zombies can do that. Obviously, in the older games, you couldn't do that. I think that's kind of neat. If you're wondering, the reason I'm not running is because I've been told, and in the game, that if you run around and make a lot of noise, it might call one of the lickers. I know where there is one. I'm not sure how many more can appear. But I don't want to take any chances. I'm not even trying to get into a fight with one of those things, considering how hard it is to hit the zombies in the head. And the fact that they don't stay down, I have no idea if I kill that licker if it's gonna be permanently dead or not. There before. Oh. No. Oh. I saw that zombie over there. face arrow not string. Oh no. What the hell? What else is in there? Oh my god. Let's go. Oh no, that's bad.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out.
Lieutenant Branna! Marvin!
It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
No!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. Just come.
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
I understand. Down, Marvin.
Leon's cheesy ass voice. Actually, let's just change this. So, I could have done better in that last section. I was a little thrown off by the fact that, I guess you don't have to complete all those puzzles. I'm guessing Claire comes in later to do that? Can't really say. The game looks really good. It's not super. There is something that holds it back. I can't tell if it's like textures. Obviously, it still looks really good. And certainly in motion, the game looks awesome. But they have, like, in the cutscenes, you can tell that they've held back on some aspect of the game. Obviously, I'm playing on a base PS4, so it's not going to look that great anyway. All right, Leon, let's go. So, I mean, it feels like Leon is done with the police station, which is pretty fast compared to the original game, if I remember correctly. But this is, you know, a much more streamlined version. So I don't begrudge it that. Fire extinguisher. Not a usable one, I don't think. Jail cells. Some kind of weapon parts or something. Just how bad am I? Caution. And you don't have a lot of health, so.
What the?
I think in the original, you know, if you had about 6 hits before you died if there were weak hits, and then, you know, there were some stronger enemies. But in this game, you seem to not take a lot of damage. Oh my god, what the fuck? You got me, game. Holy shit. Let there be a way up. Oh no. Oh, I have to actually fight him? This is a boss fight. I didn't actually get that. Not that I can take the hits or anything.
Take it down.
Oh, no, no, no. Don't get stuck. He's right behind me. Oh my god. Like I'm hitting him with spitballs. Thank you. Fuck. Hand grenade. Yeah. Why didn't I get to shoot him? I don't think you actually move any slower, since you move pretty slowly to begin with. You just look hurt. I gotta go for it.
Ugh.
fucking badass, by the way. He actually looks like real. Get too much of an advantage. Man, he's got one fucking weak spot and he keeps fucking hiding it. Come on, like, it's a lot more fun if I don't have to work so hard. Where's his weak spot, man? Like... But he won't open his fucking weak spot! Okay, now it's here. Where is he? Dude, like as soon as I'm about to get the drop on him, he stops chasing me. He's like, oh, now I'm too angry to chase you. Come on. You're just padding out the fucking fight. I got 11 bullets left, man. So give me a break. Supposed to be shooting these tanks or something? Shit. There's no other prompts or anything. Done. Got no other way to damage him. I wish she'd just come and find me and kill me. To be honest, where the hell is he? Because I obviously can't win this fight. I can't punch, I can't... I got nothing. Got absolutely nothing. Okay, so I came all the way back here because I realized that I missed something. And I have no idea what it could be. It's obviously something optional because I don't think I'm going to go back to the mansion after that. Or not the mansion, the police station. Excuse me. Wow. That was kind of a long time coming. No! Shit. Okay, so that thing's dead. No, it's not dead. It's not fucking dead at all. And I can unblock that door. Saving that. Second floor. Well, I'm not sure what that goes to, but I guess I'm glad I did that. I don't think it's going to change this boss fight at all.
Goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out.
Lieutenant Brenna! Marvin!
It's time to go. Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now. No.
Cool. Since I already did that. Do it again. Well, I don't know about this boss fight. Seems pretty tough to me. Is that it? I thought there was something else in here. Guess not. Well, I guess my aim just has to get really fucking good. Because it's not very easy to hit that guy. And I guess I shouldn't even waste my ammo while he's... Well, he's in the normal form with the weak spot covered up. I don't know. Oh, whoops. Shit. So he's a lot slower, I think. Yeah, he's definitely slower. Did it open? No.
No choice. Gotta take it down.
Thanks, Leon.
Yeah.
The turning is a little floaty, where it, like, it's kind of like, I don't know, remembering input more than reacting to input. It's a little weird. Fuck! Oh, that didn't seem fair. I didn't think he could be right behind me. That's it. Down the pistol.
Damn. Where is it?
That worked every single time. Last time I fought him. Every single time. I like how, like, brief the openings are. Like, I don't know. I feel like I'm just losing because I don't have openings to do damage. I'm just running away all the time. Alright, I'm gonna actually quit for a while and probably go look it up and see if there's some sort of trick I'm missing, because I'm just tired of the fight, to be honest.